Motherfucker this, motherfucker that, all you do is cuss.
Motherfucker this, motherfucker that, all you ever do is just get bucks. You see, I'm too clean with it, Michael. I broke my neck. I broke my neck. I broke. How much nut do I bust? A milli.
What?
How much bucks do I make?
Another LexCorp success.
You already know what we about to do on this motherfucking stereo, Harry-o. You know Marco's got hair up all in his nuts.
Lex Luthor wins.
You wanna get nuts? Let's get nuts. Marco's got flakes. Dandruff. They hate. Cause that man make it snow. Ice. And rain, cause he got the water hose. Water hose.
Martin, you ain't got no bitches, all you date is witches.
Damn, all I date is witches with the big ass nose. Oh no. Oh shit. Oh no. Oh my god. Wait,
wait, wait. Dude, Uncle G.
Dude, Uncle G. I'm la.
See how quick that punch was? I punched Martin's nose, that's just gonna grow up.
Welcome back to another gameplay, but not really a gameplay.
What the fuck are you talking about gameplay?
We're doing I don't even know what this is. Scary story, dude. Animated reaction. I guess I gotta subscribe to it, man.
Everybody be watching this guy.
Hey, this is the guy, right? These people.
My dad came home and pitched me a small job offer.
Dude, bro, that's childish. One of his coworkers
was going away for a few days and needed somebody he could trust to watch over his house.
Nappy-headed ass motherfucker.
The reason my dad pitched this to me was because the man's house has a big CCTV system. Basically,
this
a camera in every room,
me
and then an operating desk where
get
all screens could be watched on a big monitor.
That shit was so. We gotta watch that one after. That shit was so sus, bro.
Get away from her right now! Right now!
And I'm a computer science major, so my dad just always assumes that I know how to work anything technological.
If we could find it.
The man told my dad that he'd pay me $200 for the 2 days.
You know who this guy looks like?
Who?
I'm sorry if you guys are watching the video and we pausing this shit, but hey, copyright, you know, like, go watch the video, you know.
What do you mean copyright? Can they copyright us for this shit?
Yeah, they can copyright us. But we're watching their videos. Hey, yo, Llama Arts. So, sponsorship. Hold on, hold on. They look like
I'm in guy.
There we go. Tim Meadows. That's him. It looked like his ass, bro.
The house.
Oh, fuck.
Hey, you gotta use meant.
My dad
picture.
Drove me
they
to
probably
the
had
house
his
and introduced
face,
me
you know?
To the man whose name doesn't
probably
matter.
Inspired
yeah, it was like
by
a little template.
The man made it
dude,
seem like he preferred I stay upstairs.
This man's from fucking Simpsons, bro. Look at him. Pinocchio ass.
Oh, dude, you've been lying a little bit too much, my
Michael
boy.
Scott's cousin, bro.
They do look like Michael Scott a little bit. Dude, this man looks like Mayor McDonough, goofy, a big belly ass.
Monitors as opposed to roaming the house all day. That was fine with me, though. So when I wasn't eating, I was mostly just sitting in that room with the TV on in the background and doing schoolwork on my laptop. Ironically, the thing I was doing the least was keeping an eye on the monitors. Night came. I started wondering where in the house I should sleep, since surprisingly, we hadn't discussed that. So I sat back down at the desk and looked at all the different rooms on the screens to see which rooms had beds or couches. I noticed something
wait,
I wasn't
wait.
Expecting to notice, though.
He a security guy, I guess?
The back screen door was open
I
downstairs.
Wasn't paying attention.
I think that's what it was. We weren't even paying attention. I'm sorry.
We're making fun of
him. Is he a security guy or something?
I looked through each and every camera screen in a panic. In the living room,
Five
the
Nights
closet
at Freddy's.
Door was open. This one I
oh!
knew.
Oh
my god.
I'm sorry.
I texted my dad to call the man and ask him if he came back home. Meanwhile, I continued watching the screen. On the grainy, dark image, a tall
brother.
Person who resembled only a black shadow on the screen stepped out from the closet. I pulled my arms off the desk as I covered my mouth with my hands in shock. As I did this, however, my left elbow pulled some heavy object from the desk onto the floor, creating a big thud.
Oh, Beats by Dre.
The person in the image very clearly moved their head up to the ceiling as a response to the noise.
What was that?
They went for the stairs, walking up very slowly, step by step.
Dude, why is he...
Meanwhile, I got a text back from my dad saying, "No, he's not. I just spoke to him half an hour ago."
Yeah, why? You want olives.
I got so caught up in my phone texting my dad to send help that I didn't even pay attention to the monitor. There was a knock at the door. I looked at it and then the screens. The first screen I laid my eyes on was the one showing the person outside the door to the room I was in. The only thing I could think to do was jump out the window into the bushes below.
Jump out.
I made it halfway down the block and stopped when my dad called me. I had him call his friend and ask him if...
Does he have, like, cameras in his house and was he watching it?
Yeah.
He wasn't a security guy. He had cameras in his house and he was watching... That's some creepy shit. He was watching someone's
house. It was a rich-ass dude...
You know what? Yeah, you're right. 21. You stupid.
Man said he had no relatives or friends who had his key or would ever let.
Who does he remind you of? Jurassic Park, that one dude.
Alan Grant?
No. No, the fat dude. The fucking.
Dennis?
Nedry? Looking at.
Let themselves into his home. So he called the cops and had them review the footage.
He does look like him.
I got to watch all of it, and it showed everything. From the moment the intruder broke the glass to the backyard door, to the moment I jumped out the window and him running away shortly after. The intruder was never found. The footage was just too dark to identify his face.
He's built like the thing that breaks your neck.
He built like the thing.
That has its hand like this.
Yes. That was it. That was it. We're gonna find the other video. Next.
Skip forward, it gets better.
This is my theme song, bro. I'm gonna put this in the beginning of my videos every time. Follow me into the great unknown. Where pink flamingos grow.
This unit died for a second, came back to life. Oh.
Wait. Ah,
Uncle G, this song's a fucking banger. Leave that shit on.
Bro, what happened to Over the Hedge, bro? Martin. Over the Hedge 2, coming out soon?
You better edit that shit out, motherfucker. What
Over the
doing?
Hedge 2?
What were you doing back
there,
what
did
there,
I do? Impression. What?
Nothing.
What? What did I do, you know?
You know what she did.
Fun fact, Chicken Joe is Napoleon Dynamite guy.
Fun fact. Fun fact. Marn's gay.
No. Hey, everybody know this song, bro. Adam Sandler, the song right here, bro.
Dude. Mr. White.
Yo, Mr. White. Look at these motherfuckers, Mr. White. They're straight up from the 2000s.
These 2000s ass fools. That man had big old ears.
What was we doing before? I don't even know.
Start dabbing on them, motherfucker.
Suck
ass. What was that
after,
bro? Yogurt was never in my contract.
Oh, fuck.
Why do you do the same shit?
We're back at it with the reactions. Now we're reacting to true McDonald's night shift horror stories.
This happened to me when I was working at McDonald's.
How is a dude dressed up as Ronald going to come to McDonald's? Staff.
I was unfortunately like scheduled for the night shift.
Are you sure this is the one?
I didn't usually mind as
I don't think it is.
It's the same fucking thing.
My boss was pretty laid back and didn't mind if I went on my phone during business hours, so long as I got all my work done. I remember dozing off repeatedly due to
they
the
have
fact
a fucking
that
kids
I wasn't
right
fully
there,
acclimated.
Big ass kids meal. That's an adult meal.
They have colored sodas. Colored
That's
soda.
When I heard someone making a.
What would that be? Like
that is Pepsi.
Pepsi.
That is lemonade.
Lemonade.
That is grape Fanta.
The kind of sound you make when you try to draw someone's attention. I notice a customer trying to make an order outside, so I quickly greet them with my usual, "Hi, welcome to McDonald's. May I take your order?" I then heard a man say,
"One Whopper, please."
The Joker, dude.
The fucking Joker, baby.
Comes I always out on be this hearing Joker. Fools sounding good as the Joker, bro. But they ain't like.
This ain't the guy, bro. I'm gonna tell you right now. This ain't the guy.
This.
What the wapa, please?
Yo! We did the same shit with Bad Ben. We thought that man was.
The
man is whack at voice acting.
That man does. He kind of is whack at voice acting, but his acting's pretty good. He can act like a white dude. He's the best white dude I can hear from New Jersey.
A white actually, New Jerseyan.
Scratch that. Second best white dude from New Jersey. Tony Soprano's got to be the first guy. James Gandolfini. Gandolfini.
That man's already Italian.
That man's name is James, bro. Look. There's like a lot of pictures of him with SpongeBob for some reason.
That man likes SpongeBob, bro. I don't blame him.
I don't know why. Is he?
What are we gonna see?
Bro,
what are we gonna see?
Look at this. Like, what is bro doing, bro? Hey, yo, what the? He's always around SpongeBob. What? I guess his kids like SpongeBob. I don't know. But that man, he's always with SpongeBob. What's going on? What is going on? What is the lore behind that, bro? I want to know.
That man likes SpongeBob. That's
put it in the comments, bro. Hey, yo, what SpongeBob? Why you got legs like that?
One Whopper, please. Yes, I would like one Whopper, please.
This ought to be a try not to fucking laugh.
I couldn't
laugh,
tell dude. If he was being a smartass or not, so I ended up saying, "This isn't Burger King, sir. We don't serve that here." I heard him chuckling profusely.
I'm sorry about this. Sorry about that.
Whoa, look at his
sorry arms. About that. Look at this man's forearm, dude. That thing is broken. Hey.
I quickly checked the security camera, only to see a...
Why is he so Chad, bro? What the fuck is that?
The clown was standing in front of the drive-thru menu without a car. It's not Halloween. Why the hell is this guy dressed up like
that? Why is that the first
I
thing?
I really didn't want to serve this guy, so I decided to use our company policy as a plausible excuse for him to exit the premises. Hi, sir. This unfortunately, you need to be in a vehicle in order to purchase something here.
Why is Blood talking to him through
a fucking screen. Villain, bro.
Like Spy Kids or something.
Excuse me, sir.
Like a villain. He's like, I've just hacked into your device.
Unfortunately, you need to be in a vehicle in order to purchase something here.
If you don't have a Whopper, I'll take a Baconator instead.
I now could tell this guy was some random psycho harassing.
This man getting angry.
I instinctively
yelled,
get the hell out of here before I call the cops!
Damn! There's no fucking way,
that was it.
Bro.
That was what we were talking
about. There's no fucking way.
My head out the window.
There's no way you will get that mad, bro. Tweak it right off the bat, bro.
A couple hours later, near the end.
That's him, bro.
What?
How's he gonna try to play
this
it
is,
off?
Yeah, this is the McDonald's guy, bro. This is the Joker baby right
shift.
Here.
Did you get his autograph? Or
Sucka.
It was probably some guy that thought it was Halloween. I annoyingly pretend to be amused and head home. The following Friday, it was my time to work the night shift.
I really
dreaded working this shift, especially after what transpired that day. Paranoia must have been at the peak of its height. That's when I turned my head towards the drive-thru window, only to see the clown staring dead at me.
Dude, calm down.
He was dead.
If you don't make me a Big Mac, I will kill you.
That man, Joker, going full
Joker
force.
Baby! Hello, Joker baby!
Dude,
I'm sorry.
My heart sank to my stomach.
It sank down to my balls.
They always okay. This ain't you, Llama Arts. Is this Llama Arts? Oh, Blood. This horror shorts party.
Okay.
But this ain't even the guy, bro. Like no disrespect to any of the animators or the scary storytellers, but. That's cliche as all balls. My heart sank to my ass, and then I shit it out. Like, we get it, dude. Your heart, bro. What is it with the heart, bro? My heart dropped to my liver.
Like a ping pong ball, bro.
It came back up.
Came down. It went to my stomach.
My heart dropped to my fucking nuts. That shit's just too funny, bro.
I immediately grabbed my cell phone to call the cops, but my hands were trembling so much that I actually wasn't capable
Sucka.
Of
di- Okay, fuck! I just realized what she's fucking...
My hands were trembling so much that I actually wasn't capable of dialing anything! The clown started banging his head on the glass.
Oh my god, bro! What the fuck is going on? This is just Miami, bro.
This is Ohio, bro.
This is just a regular day.
Working at McDonald's.
Trevor, I am not loving it!
This man's not loving it, bro.
Hold on.
Stop doing it then, bro.
Trevor repeatedly. Trevor, I am not loving it!
He is not loving
Trevor,
it, bro.
Trevor! I see blood dripping down from his head. I started shouting from the top of my lungs. Leave me alone, or I will call the cops!
Bro, that didn't work last time.
As another car approaches the drive-through lot, I stupidly resume work and wait for my boss to come in. Upon his arrival, I explain the entire... He then dismisses me by saying, "Don't sweat it, kid. It was probably some drunk. You can go home now." As he was talking, I noticed a cut on...
It's the Joker, baby! He got the chin,
bro. We knew that shit from the moment.
We knew that shit from the start, bro.
That man, he got the Joker
chin. We watched this video before, bro. Get the fuck out of here.
Blood start to drip from
it. Oh.
No. It can't be. Goodbye, Trevor.
Kill this man. Okay.
No!
Danny Star. Oh, fuck!
Dude, this voice actor just kind of goes in.
Yeah, I gotta get me as a voice actor. Horror Shorts Party. I'll go in on that motherfucker.
Alright, which one, motherfucker? Which one?
You better leave my house before I call the cops!
I don't wanna wait all day!
I don't wanna ride around here all day!
Oh, fuck.
He gonna copyright it. He gonna fuck us up, bro. He gonna do us like that Ronald McDonald, bro.
This video, he's gonna go out his way to find us.
He gonna be like, "What was it? Red Hot Martini? Oh. I'm gonna call the cops on you."
It's the same animation.
Story occurred around the early 2000s. Back when I was still in elementary.
Early
2000s? I was in my early teens, so the
What does it say there? All work, no play makes Johnny a fucking dull ass. Is that what it says?
I'm not even worried about that shit right now. I'm worried about Big Fella right here. Look at it, man waves.
My mom always...
Oh, this is the main character.
Her workplace was just down the street.
Horror Shorts Party Elementary School, bro. I straight up disrespected a whole ass school this video.
This man is an elementary kid.
Less strenuous that
man looks
than walking home.
Like I'm in high school, bro.
She would usually stop by our local McDonald's just before heading home.
That's a pretty good McDonald's.
She didn't really prepare home-cooked meals due to the exhaustion of being a single mother.
Hey, why is the play sign bigger than that?
Damn, that thing's huge.
My mom usually dropped me off there to play with my neighborhood friends and acquaintances.
Fuck that net shit.
That net shit is so sus, bro.
I always thought it was going to rip, bro.
Just go down and just fucking...
I was just gonna die, bro. They're in
roll
there.
The dice, see if you don't fall through. That shit was so sus.
As long as I got the majority of my schoolwork done. There was this one occasion, though.
A yellow shirt, bro. This man went from purple to yellow.
Shit, he repping the Lakers colors, bro. Why did man got a big old belly, bro? He eat McDonald's every day, bro.
Did you see that fucking Big Mac? That was
it seeps into my daily thoughts.
Big ass Big Mac.
I remember being picked up from school and heading. To that same McDonald's venue to pick up some takeout
Mom is tweaking.
As we got inside, I recall my mom ordering...
It's the same dude. He do not want to work here, bro. Look at his
face. That man is fucking...
He's like, bro, what I've been through, my manager's trying to kill me.
Usual Big Mac combo.
That's just an everyday shit for him now,
through the glass window where the eating area was.
His fucking manager just does that every day just to scare him. He's like, bro.
He doesn't care anymore.
I don't even care anymore. I'm not even gonna call the cops. Bro.
Jimmy, what drink would you like?
Sugar.
Jimmy?
Water.
This man is really thinking.
You really tweak it, bro, like the cockroach dude, bro.
What drink would you like?
He wants Sprite.
I remember zoning out at this particular moment and could recall the echoes of my mom calling out for me.
You good?
It was almost as if I couldn't move a muscle.
That man is going through the McDonald's.
Like my entire body.
Hypnotization,
shock,
bro.
That man's going through the
space
McDonald's
and time
rooms.
Into another dimension. It felt
the
like
McDonald's
it was just
dimension.
Me in the play place. Like I had the entire setup all to myself.
Jenny, What drink do you want?
I'll get a Coke, Mom. As my mom headed back to complete the rest of the
order... I never asked
for
a Coke as a kid. I could recall... How old is this fucking...
I would always get Coke. I don't
really?
Know.
The reflection. I'd always ask for, like, a... orange.
Then comes the manager.
Dude, the manager?
The manager do not want to work here either,
yeah,
bro.
That manager... He just got done scaring that fool. Behind. And he's squawking almost... back. Yo. Bro, he just got...
Wait, what?
He just got done scaring the employee, and he's walking home. That man.
It's alright, I'm done with that. Attention.
I casually pretend like I don't see him by keeping my eyes glued to the glass and not bothering to turn around. I know you can see.
It's the
same motherfucking manager, bro. What the fuck he doing, blood?
The glass. That's when I casually turn towards the
direction. He knows. He's omniscient, bro. He's like, I know you're looking at through me through the glass and pretending that you can't see me.
Direction of the clown and say, can I help you, sir?
Yes, my dear boy. Do you or your mother want to see what a pyromaniac can do with a little fire?
We're just here to pick up a Big Mac, so no thanks.
Maybe I can cook you a delicious
cut his ass off.
Big Mac with my fire abilities so that you will never...
Hey, young rewind, young Squidward! Wait a second! I did not just hear what I just heard. Did I just hear what I just heard?
This man's a firebender, motherfucker. Can do with a little
fire. I'm sorry, but his voice acting sounded like a anime. Like an anime, bro. Yeah. Why? Why does it sound like a dubbed anime? Mac, so
no maybe I can cook you
cut his ass off.
Giant Big Mac with my fire abilities.
I can burn up the fucking Big Mac with my fire abilities, and I can cause the necromancy. Chill out. Chill out, Ronald. You just got off your 10-hour shift. Chill out, bro.
So that you will never need to come to McDonald's again.
Hey, leave us alone or I will call the cops.
Cops is just
them.
The main
I'll just teach my
weapon.
Cellmates how to start a fire and make an explosion oh so beautiful.
Let's get out of here, Jimmy.
Jimmy just tweeted, he's like, hey, bro, where the Big Mac at?
I'm not waiting, bro.
He waiting. He's like, Mom, there's no Big Mac in my hands right now. You fucking camera. I'm gonna...
there's no Big
Mac. I'm gonna cook you up with my fire abilities. Woo! I'm sorry, bro. That sounds like some anime shit.
This man is a firebender.
Like, he about to firebend his ass. He about to cook him up real good.
But he's not gonna cook him up. He's gonna cook
him
up a nice,
like,
good, big ass...
No. He approached Jimmy like he's ready to start an anime battle with his ass. He's like, did you look at me? Time to start some fire shit. Fire ability 1, attack weight mayhem.
My mom's
like,
dude, this is going to be a long-ass video, bro.
Or should I say the...
Hey, get the fuck out of there, yeah.
About a week after that encounter, I spent the majority
of my
time
right now,
playing
bro,
Duck
with that
Hunt
fucking
on my Nintendo as my computer lacked the entertainment that today's modern computer has.
Oh.
I eventually went back to that local McDonald's as
copyright.
I surprisingly missed the...
You bought a copyright, that's good.
The play place. As the day transitioned into the evening, my mom dropped me off there as the company of the local teens in the neighborhood made her feel a little more comfortable doing so.
I'll be back at 10 p.m. sharp. Call me if you want me to pick you up earlier, okay?
Okay, Mom.
Wait.
I decided to call my neighbor friend...
Wait, go back. I missed some lore. What the fuck is going on now?
The company of local teens in the neighborhood.
No, back. Like, what? Is he older now? What the fuck? Why is he dropping him off?
But more eventually, we lacked the entertainment that today's modern computer has.
We so stupid for this. I'm sorry, but we stupid.
What the fuck is happening?
I eventually went back to that local McDonald's as I surprisingly missed the food.
What?
But more importantly, the play place. As the day transitioned into the evening, my mom dropped me off there as the company...
Wait. You drop your kid off at McDonald's like it's a daycare? What?
Teens in the neighborhood made her feel a little more comfortable doing so.
She really trusts her son with a bunch of teens at McDonald's and the Ronald McDonald with the fucking anime battle fire abilities, bro. Really? Really, though. I'm not even going to put it past her, though.
Why?
That
no
is
wonder
something
I was fucking confused.
People
why
do.
The fuck?
There's no fucking way.
10 p.m. sharp.
There's no way I just listened to that.
I feel a little more comfortable doing so.
So he's still young, right?
Or he's still the same age. He just wanted to go back to the McDonald's.
Mom, I didn't get my fucking Big Mac.
I didn't get my Big Mac. We just left in a hurry because of the Ronald McDonald with the fire abilities.
Mom, you knew.
You knew I could kick his ass. I just needed that one Big Mac. Over.
At 10 p.m. sharp.
Dude,
call me
no
if
way.
You want me to pick you up earlier, okay?
Okay, Mom. I decided to call.
Straight up dumped his ass at a Terminator payphone, bro. Straight up dumped his ass next to some damn trash. You know she ditched you, my boy. This is like a ditched story, bro.
Neighbor friend Chris, using the payphone located outside the McDonald's venue.
Located exactly outside.
Hello?
Hey, Chris, it's Jimmy. You still coming to McDonald's tonight?
These okay, hold on. I'm sorry. Oh. These mugs done made a play date at the play place at McDonald's. Hey, bro, there's no other place I'd rather be, bro. But my mom just dropping me off there after the tweaker.
Look.
Stupid. Manager, bro.
Hey there, long time no see. What the hell do you want?
You know this.
Okay. How I make my.
Okay. How many times are you getting? You know this man has some strong ass fucking headbutts, bro. You know this man would knock you out with one fucking headbutt.
The man would knock you out. Oh, that's one of his special
time.
Moves. Super fire ability headbutt. And then he'll carve you fucking head out, bro, with his chin. Oh, blood! Look at this man's chin. That shit's sharp as hell, boy.
Bro, you know every day when he scares his employee, he headbutts the shit, bro.
He headbutts that shit on a daily basis, bro.
Fire! Get the hell away from here, I'll call.
He already used that line. He already used it. It ain't gonna work the first time.
Fine, have it your way then. You're a little behind.
The cops is just this man's arch enemy, bro. They mentioned the cops. That man is like, wait, cops? You serious?
Handle this.
Because they never call him. He's always on the edge.
No! McDonald's and immediately made my way inside the play place.
Sick of all the ads like this one?
Yeah.
Just head to adskiller.com, click on activate now, add adskiller.
Oh, fuck.
I honestly.
Bro, the irony's fucking rich with that fucking ad, dude.
Dude, what the fuck?
That's when I ran inside the McDonald's and immediately made my way.
So, what is this man trying to do? Is he trying to kill or is he trying to scare, bro? This man's just a shitter.
He is a tweaker, bro. He got fire abilities. This man is just
you
a
You can't get over that shit.
I can't get over it.
That man has
fire abilities.
We want to see that shit.
I want to see that shit. That man is like, my pyromancy fire abilities. Bro, start spitting, bro. You walk the walk.
He means
talk
fire in another way. That man spits fire.
The play.
That man makes beats by
Trey. I honestly,
that's what he meant. He meant, I'm about to spit this fire, young blood. That man was about to spit some shit. Hey, what the fuck flabbergasted.
Dude.
That man just ran from that scene to the next scene, and he's already at the McDonald's place.
That's how fast he is, bro.
Jimmy ain't nothing to fuck with, bro. He needs one Big Mac, he good to. He could take cradles, bro.
This man hasn't even reached like his full potential without a Big Mac, yeah, but he's still.
His mom didn't even give him no money. He just said, "Yeah, you can stay here. I'll drop you off at McDonald's, but no money. You gotta fucking. Find some money, muff."
That's another thing. That's a waste of fucking gas, there, dude. Is she like going to do something?
Hold on. As a single mother, you're gonna drop your kid off at McDonald's. With some teens and a tweaker with fire abilities.
And some crazy ass employee that's like,
and some tweaking employee that's gonna call the cops, bro. And he's trembling, bro. I was trembling so damn hard I couldn't even. Fuck it.
And then my heart.
And then my heart just fucking dropped.
That man's heart's gonna fall out of him, bro. What the fuck can you do?
My heart's. I
waited out until it was time for my mom to pick
up. We're pausing it so
much. I remember making my way
up. Oh, read it. You gotta read this shit.
Oh, no. Here we go. This is the shit we be seeing in them,
dude. At
the elementary
park,
school slides,
they be putting the funniest shit.
Not in. Bugs Bunny, Goofy ass cop, HP merch. Oh, he repping the merch on the fucking thing, bro. Okay, I see you. Damn, this man lost. Boom, tic tac toe.
Whack ass. Oh,
that's a cat's game right there. That's another Cavs game. They fucking up.
Models at the playground.
Army? Army? Wait, what? Army love? What?
Just wanted to reach the very top and avoid any further encounters with any other weirdos.
He gonna find
I eventually reached the top of the platform and remember basking in the view, as the array of colors from the ball pit was always something I...
Never mind. Jimmy's another tweaker, too. I forgot this man had them. The hypnotization.
Yeah.
He is so hypnotized by the colors and all this shit.
Fuck a fucking ball. I have never been in one.
I found a fucking ball place to look at.
Nasty ass shit in a McDonald's.
That's when I noticed.
Don't go in those ball pits. I already told you. Don't go in them shits. Nasty ass.
It was the clown. The same clown from earlier looking up at me with
pause
this ominous...
Pause right now, dude. Again.
Why is he, like, he ain't eat nothing, like, at all, bruh? That man had a deep breath for breakfast.
This man has Bugs Bunny-ass teeth, dude.
Fuck no. That shit chipping onto the next one. Look at this man. Red-ass eyes. This is every sign to being a tweaker right here. Their hair color is not natural. This ain't the right amount of red a hair need to be. The white skin, you know he fell into some chemicals. Joker, baby. Fire abilities. That man got some sharp-ass teeth. If you see anything up with teeth and they just don't look like teeth, tweaker. Red-ass eyes. Them shits look like a damn baseball, my boy. What, this is third base? No. This is a different, like, an evolution of the manager,
yeah,
though.
He
got, like, black eye shadow shits right here.
Yeah, after a while, you just change it up, bro.
Yeah. He attached, like, a few fangs to his fucking thing.
What the hell is going on? Why isn't anyone acknowledging this freak? The clown just stood there looking at me as if
big
nothing mattered
ball place,
besides
huh?
myself and his existence.
I like how all the kids don't even care about
I know you
about
can me. Hear me up there.
He's projecting his voice so that only
this
Jimmy
man
can
is
hear.
A ventriloquist.
What the
we
hell do you want?
Are both
I killed
ventriloquist,
you.
ventriloquist. A fucking Kung Pao chicken.
What is he doing, bro? What is he
I
doing?
I swing a little more.
I'm surrounded
I
by tweakers, bro. Why are the kids
motherfuckers
just
know that
playing
shit,
around?
That shit.
Look at this shit. Why
besides
are the kids just playing around?
His existence. I know you can
there's
hear
a man,
me.
A tweaker, in the middle of the ball pit.
What the hell do you want? I killed your mother, Jimmy. Now it's only you and your...
Dude, this man's trying to make it personal.
Yes.
This is a whole anime battle. What is gonna happen, bro?
I killed your mother.
With my fire abilities.
With my fire abilities. I hit her with a fire tornado.
No.
Fuck.
No. What?
Let's go.
No.
Stupid neighbors left.
What the hell are you talking about? Jump. Hell no. Leave me alone.
Oh, don't worry. It's totally safe, Jimmy.
You just killed
now
my mom.
Jump.
It's safe now?
No, I'm not doing it.
Fuck no.
Jump. Jump! Jump!
That's when I look to my left and see my friend Chris right next to me.
He got his ass
he
jumped
had no
by
choice.
Him.
What the hell?
That man got a fucking strike.
Dude. That man got a strike on his head, bro.
Dude.
What the We need a fucking rewind on that, blood.
You have no choice.
No,
that shit hurt,
what
bro.
The
heck? Those are all bowling balls, bro.
Strike!
Yes.
Now it's your turn, you little brat. Jump! Jump! Jump!
No one
jump,
sees his ass
jump,
tweaking.
Jump! 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 Jump!
He is evolving. He is evolving. These shits look like... I don't even know what they look like anymore. This motherfucker tweaking.
I began to close
bro,
my
the
eyes.
Manager, bro. What has he been doing ever since?
This man is just doing the crack rock.
This man's been studying the Necronomicon, the fire abilities and shit.
You've been reading the Necronomicon, bro.
I began to feel a rather odd sensation. Something like a fiery substance burning the...
That man has fire abilities.
He has a fire ability. He's cooking them up from the inside, bro.
Hairs on the back of my neck off. That's when I open my eyes and find myself on my apartment balcony with my entire building engulfed in flames.
What the hell? Somebody help me! Help! I hope you all burn.
And now he's Michael Jackson.
Burn in hell and
bro!
Loving it. I hate you, Dad!
You will always and will forever be a clown! I hate you, you stupid, stupid
this
clown!
This is Dad?
Help! Somebody please call 911! Help!
Call
911. Help me! Somebody please call 911!
Okay, so who is this, bro? The manager, bro? The manager got a whole new fucking haircut. Dude, Uncle G, what
yo,
the
yo,
fuck?
Yo, Uncle G, I'm loving the new guy.
What a crazy guy. Ass fucking... I was kind of expecting some shit, though. Because man was like, oh, you have no choice. And then you got a strike on that bitch.
Oh my god, this video is so wild.
911,
dude.
Stop!
This man dead as hell.
Why is he built like, why he got a damn grandma fucking dress on, bro? He crying. Yeah, get your ass on with that, bud.
That shit was coming out of his nose, too.
Shit was coming out of his nose, his balls.
Dude, everybody
check out
has...
his merch, bro. Oh my.
The Joker, dude.
Where? The Joker baby? Oh, well, I'm saying, though, that was the Joker baby, bro. I'm the Joker, baby! I'm done. I ain't got nothing else
that
to say.
That shit was whack, bro. That shit got dark in the end, but then it got whacker in the end.
It got wacky, dude.
Ah, Dad, you're such a fucking clown, dude! Should never trusted you. Fuck. Should never trusted you and your fucking fire abilities, Dad.
Dad, I hate your fire abilities. Time to die. Leaf wind hurricanes.
They gotta make an anime to this point, bro. Make sure you like, subscribe, hit that notification bell. For the next one, share with the videos and like with your friends. And hey, subscribe to Horror Shorts Party. Hey, that man, the legend, bro.
You better get out before I call the fucking cops and fucking kill you and with my fire abilities.
You know, I was gonna do something, but then you fucked it up at the end. Yes.